In this short video, find out why you should take your time on your own backboard even when the opponents are pressuring you. Watch this and see how I turn it into a goal. Take your time, watch the opponent coming after you, get around him, be patient on the wall play. Make him own goal in the end, just to piss him off. That's how you do it. Be patient on your backboard.